गाइस, गुड मॉर्निंग. एक्चुअली इज आफ्टरनून, बट यू नो इट्स द क्वारंटीन लाइफ, नॉट द क्वारंटीन लाइफ, इट्स अ लॉकडाउन लाइफ, सो इट्स ओके. ओह माय गॉड, टुडे वाज आई डोंट नो व्हाट अटेम्प्ट ऑफ माय फेल्ड अटेम्प्ट अगेन. आई हैव बीन ट्राइंग टू वेक अप एट 5 AM एंड इट्स जस्ट नॉट हैपनिंग, बट टुमारो आई एम गोइंग टू ट्राई अगेन. आई थिंक एवरी सिंगल डे फॉर द पास्ट 2 weeks आई हैव बीन ट्राइंग टू वेक अप एट 5 AM. इट्स नॉट फनी एंड I just don't seem to wake up at 5 AM. I think I wake up around 8 o'clock or like 7:30, sometimes even 6:30, but not 5 AM. Today I woke up at 8 o'clock. Okay, now I'm going to make myself a salad bowl. And this is like not a recipe or anything. I mean, I'm just like putting everything together, whatever I think works together, and yeah, I'm just going to like have it like that. Okay, so this is how the dish looks like. I've put like 2 hard-boiled eggs. You can put however and whatever you like just for the protein. And like usually the recipes that I saw had beans, but I did not have beans, so I put matki because it's the same, like it has protein and sprouted, so yeah. And then I put a lot of cucumber. I also put beetroot, and I also have tomato in there. For the dressing, I've just put like tahini and lemon wala dressing, and then chili flakes, and I also put black pepper and black salt. So that's all that is in there. So yeah, hopefully this should keep me full. Let's see. I'm actually trying to change my diet, because what I have noticed is I have been working out, but I'm not able to see the same results as in I'm not able to just see the results that I want to see in my body. So I thought that I'll change up my diet a little bit. So I'm making it more protein based diet than carb based. I think Indian diet is pretty like carb heavy, so I'm trying to like cut down on my carbs. Not so much though. I do have roti, one roti, like pehle main 4 roti khati thi din ka, so now I have reduced it to 2 rotis a day. And for my rice, I do eat rice. Kal to I had like entire bowl of rice, but today so just like having everything in moderation is fine, but I just want to switch up my diet a little bit and see if my results are any different. Guys, look who's here. Look, Ishan Khattar. I don't understand, why do you call him Ishan Khattar? It doesn't look like Ishan Khattar at all. Anyway, what do you say?
मैं पतला हुआ क्या?
वो पतला छोड़. बोल ना.
का? हाँ. तो.
माझा भाऊ बोला तो था.
हाँ.
कि माझा आता इंजीनियरिंग.
दो. 2 months मधे. Complete है.
आणि इतने नहीं असे खूप बाप revealing information सांगितली मला.
इंजिनिअरिंग मध्ये टेक्स्टबुक नाही घेतले कधी.
या, लुक इट, लुक, दिस इज द फ्युचर ऑफ अवर कंट्री. प्राउडली सेइंग दे डोंट अ सिंगल टेक्स्टबुक.
क्वेश्चन पेपर्स आर इन
या या या. ओके ओके समर, टेल अस हाउ मच डिड यू स्कोर. Okay, how much did you get in last semester? Tell them, look at them and tell them.
I guess 9.
Yeah, guys. Oh, yeah, 9.7. Yeah. Look at that. Guys, look at the sky. It's so pretty right now. You know, sunsets are the favorite time. Like this, like couple of hours, like 4 to 7 o'clock, my favorite time of the day, every single day. I sit here. Actually not here, I sit outside and then look at the sky. It's so beautiful every single day. Somebody replied to my story saying that why is it like during lockdown the sunsets are so pretty, and I think that is very true. Don't you think? I think it's really true. I think it's because there's a little less pollution in the air and the like, sky is a little bit more clearer. I think because of that. But what do you think? You wanna come into the frame? You can come into the frame. Yeah, that's classic, like. Okay, now he's going. Now I have to pick it up. Who's going to pick it up? Aishwarya, I don't know if you're watching. Look what you did. Okay, now I have to like pick that up. But Samath's going. Samath is my, I was going to say Samath is my subscriber. Aishwarya is my subscriber. She sent me that. Okay, bye. Bye. Hey guys, so I just got done working out. Today I worked out like for 1 hour or 15 minutes. So I'm like really exhausted. But I still wanted to show you guys like my body right after working out. And I obviously haven't like had a lot of food. So that's what my body looks like after right after waking up and just working out. I wanted to put it out here because I've been getting a lot of comments. Like I got not a lot of them, but like on different videos I obviously get like a lot of comments. But this one video recently wherein I talked about me being on my periods, and somebody commented saying that, oh, I think you have gained weight. But I was just bloated at the time because obviously I had my periods, and now I'm done with my periods and this is what my body looks like. I think our bodies change a lot over a period of time, like female body especially, because we are closer to our periods, and then also when we have meals. I've seen a lot of memes that, you know, our body had like one job, which like I think my body has done a great job at keeping me immune and just making sure that I'm healthy. So I can't be expecting my body to look also a certain way when I know that I'm not leading a very active life. So yeah, just something. And the other day, I think yesterday I told you that I haven't been sleeping well. I'll tell you what happened is, and this is really what like YouTube and like when you put yourself out there, this is what happens. So I woke up just like normally in the middle of the night, and I checked my phone. I have this habit of checking what time is it. So I checked my phone and I had this like this comment on some of my video, and in that video somebody had said that, oh, my morning routine video, yeah. So somebody said that, hey, I think you have gained weight. I said, no, I haven't gained weight as such. My fat percentage must have been more at that time when I filmed that video. But I said, yeah, okay, I haven't gained weight. And then somebody commented at 2 o'clock in the middle of the night saying that, why don't you just accept it that you have gained weight, like blah blah blah. First place to say these things, and secondly, it's my body. What I eat, what I do is totally up to me. If I am posting my morning routine, watch my morning routine because it's my morning routine. Like, don't come there and see, oh, let me go and see if this person has gained weight or this person has reduced weight. That's not the point of the video. But I don't think so, there's anything wrong with it. I mean, I love me, I love my body, this is what I look like, and I'm not ashamed of myself. And yeah, even if I gain weight, I'm gonna still look graceful and still look beautiful. Like, age, weight, everything is just a number, guys. There's like so much more to people. So yeah, I would really appreciate if you guys be a little mindful. And I know most of my audience, you guys are lovely, I love each one of you, but this is just for like, you know, people who just, yeah, cluelessly keep commenting as if like it's all fun and games. It's not funny, and it is not good. So stop doing that. I'm honestly in a desperate need of like a new yoga mat. This is literally what happens every single day. My yoga mat, it just crumbles down. Like, this is good. Yeah, it's not bad, it's fine. Hey guys, good morning. So I got my new yoga mat. I got it, like, this is from Puma. I like the Reebok one, but it was very expensive. Like, that was for 2000 rupees or something like that. And this is pretty cheap. I think this is for 1200 rupees. So that's why I got this one, and I'm really excited to use my new yoga mat. Oh my god, small joys, right? Like, the feel is amazing. I'm so excited to work out. Yay! Are you guys ready? Before I actually open it up, I know you must have already read the title, so you know what this is. But yeah, finally got myself. An air fryer! my god. Okay, I also got like, because I'm gonna be a baker now. Not really. I also got like parchment papers and measuring cup spoons, so I know how to measure it. And I also got sriracha. This is just the hot sauce that you put in stuff. And yeah, my air fryer is here. I'm so excited. I've been trying to like really eat extremely healthy, so that is why I got it. I thought that I'll make like tofu and paneer. I'm not sure because I'm trying to like quit dairy completely, but yeah, I'm so excited for this thing. I also got like proper like accessories for my air fryer, so I think this is that. Let me just, yeah, got like these are my accessories, parchment paper also, and all those things. So yeah, I got it in Alsaka because it is pretty inexpensive. That's my only reason, honestly. I mean, I was going to buy the Philips one, but Samad said that it would be great if we, you know, get this one, and he did not let me buy the digital one because the difference between the digital one and this one was 2,000 rupees, and he's like, that just shows digitally stuff, so you can just get this one. So I was like, okay, fine. So I got this one. So excited to cook this because I'm gonna be a baker. I got natural unsweetened cacao powder, and oh, this is smoked paprika to put it on my tofu. So yeah, I'm so excited. Finally, you'll be seeing a lot of cooking videos, hopefully. Oh, look at this, so cute. That's all for my Amazon little haul. Yeah, that's it.